Welcome. Today I will show you how to replace charging connector in Alcatel TAP 9032X. First, we have to remove the SIM card tray. Disconnect all the cables. Now, as you can see, this connector is after water damage, so we have to desolder it and mount new connector.
I remove with 320 degrees of Celsius. Now mount with 20 degrees less temperature. Now it's done. We can now assemble the phone. Now we can assemble mount the camera. Now repair is done. Thank you for your attention. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. And till the next time. Charging work properly.